The tying run is at first. And here we go again, the 2-2 pitch. Ross swings enough, drive to deep left field. That one's gone. That one's gone. Auburn wins. Auburn wins. Auburn wins. Auburn wins. Auburn wins. I don't believe it, Ross. A three-run homer. The Tigers win.
Look at that Dodger and Diamondback dugout.
They're all out to Washington.
And that one in the air to deep left field, and Grace has given up a home run.
He's found him around the infield, too. He's saying something to him.
Dave Ross got his first big league hit. David Ross, and he bats with two on, one out. That's down into the corner. It is a fair ball, and the Red Sox take the lead. David Ross has his second hit of the night.
David Ross picks off Clint Robinson to end the game. He lets
is Ross sends one deep left center. Gone! David Ross.
Do you need to say any more when something like that happens? Unbelievable.
David Ross doing more than just receiving John Lackey in this series. He sends a high fly ball to left. That one well hit. Blanco can't bring it back. David Ross has made it a 1-1 ball game. Ross flies one into center. Sends Davis back at the wall. And it's gone! The 39-year-old in his final game, David Ross, has made it 6-3.
Is Ross coming out? Is he going to get Ross one more ovation?